patient. I know you guys all been anticipating, waiting for the debut of the Beast Show. Like you said, my name is Mr. James, Clifton James, but y'all can just call me the Beast. And today we're going over tips on dates. And this tip is usually different for the dates I'm kind of talking about. This tip is pretty much what to do of somebody do a certain thing. Like, say if you're a guy and you're on a date with your with a girl you're trying to get at, and you know, meanwhile you guys are talking, you know, and then for some particular reason she keeps bringing up her ex-boyfriend, and this is like the fourth time, and you know, you're kind of bugging, like, okay, why she keeps talking about this guy, you know, it's kind of bugging me out. And you're trying to give her tips, like, yeah, yeah, I know he's, you know, you know he's dirty, you know, but I'm a different guy, that's not me. Yeah, 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 but I love him, though, you don't understand. So this is a tip for you guys. This is one thing you can do if that thing's starting to bug you out. The first thing you do is, you like, you know, you make sure you get some food in your stomach, get enough drinks, whatever. And you say, oh, you know, you mind real quick? I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. And she's like, okay. And you go, you pretty much, you know, think like you're going to the bathroom. If you do have to go, then go. And you pretty much tell the waitress, like, oh, you know, my homegirl, the girl I'm running with, she said she got me. I told her I had to go somewhere real quick because, you know, I got like a family emergency right now. And they said, okay. She like, well, she got the tip. Yeah, you just give her the tip. She said she got me. So pretty much what you do is you leave at the door. And the girl stuck with the tip, and they come up to her saying, oh, the mister over there said, you got the check, and so you're gonna pay, right? And the lady's like, what? Like, I didn't even bring my wallet on me. He said he got me. So that's one thing you can do if you're on a date, fellas, and this girl's talking about her ex. That's kind of like your presence to her saying, hey, you know, you're talking to me, not your ex-boyfriend. Another tip, I guess would be my last tip for today of the episode, The Beast. I guess I'll give this out to the ladies. Ladies, for some particular reasons, girls love bad boys, and sometimes they're looking for bad boys, or sometimes they get stuck not knowing if they have a bad boy or not. Well, this is a symptom for bad boys. Bad boys usually don't care about what you're thinking or what you're saying. All you're going to do is take you home. So, if you start acting like, oh, you know, okay, so are we going to smash, or, you know, are we going to do anything right now? Because, you know, I've got other places to go, I've got other things to do. And, you know, those are kind of symptoms. If he's talking out loud, like, oh, yeah, like he's wild, like no one never taught him morals or whatever, he's probably a bad boy. You know, bad boys usually talk loud or just don't really care about nature in some type of way, or just think they're just all for, they're full of themselves pretty much. And, I mean, most of them like to think they're strong and big, like they could take over the world. And they, most times, actually think they can get any girl they want to have sex with them right when they see them. And they kind of, they're actually super cocky about anything and everything for no reason, because they think they're big, and because they think drive a big truck, or, you know, some type of fancy car that they borrowed from their uncle. So those are kind of symptoms, you know what I mean? They're usually dicks, you know, they usually push girls around, or just, if a female's talking, they kind of cross over a conversation, like she be saying, yeah, you know, I like to go, yeah, 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 yeah. Well, you know, yesterday I was just chilling my boys, and, you know, we see some girl, and, you know, she was bomb, and, you know, I say, hey, girl, you bomb, you know, you look good, can I take you home? And, you know, you know, bad boys usually say some stupid stuff like that. So, ladies, if you think you want a bad boy, if you're looking for a bad boy, those are really the symptoms. Now, some upper details, man. I give love out to my boy Justin. He's doing it. He got his business, his little low-key business. He works at the gym. Man, I need to get some more stuff off you, bro. Those are just little updates, you know. Keep a love for Justin. Hit him up on Facebook. I think his name is Justin Hudson or something like that. he's my boy. I'm sorry I don't know your last name, but he's doing real big. He's a brother. Man, he's just, I mean, I got so much love for this fool. This is my boy right here. And, you know, next episode, the B Show, hopefully we can get more forward into some other things, some other tips. But I'm going to leave you out with the song that you love so much and the song I love so much.
They get it, shorty. Oh, it's that shit right here, nigga. Let's go.